A mid-probe into the origins of the coronavirus, widely believed to have jumped from bats to humans in China's Wuhan, the communist nation has now honored a virologist known for her extensive research into bats and viruses. Popularly known as China's Batwoman, Shi Zhengli from the Wuhan Institute of Virology was honored as an advanced worker of the Chinese Academy of Sciences, or CAS. She was praised as adhering to the scientific values of innovation, serving the country and benefiting people, and fought hard and never flinched in the face of difficulties and challenges, a report said. She came into the spotlight when United States President Donald Trump had alleged the virus originated in the Wuhan lab. Curiously, she went, quote, missing, unquote, after her name appeared in the press early last year. She surfaced later and dismissed reports that she had fled to a Western country and questioned Trump's allegations. Xi's honor comes at a time when a World Health Organization team has landed in Wuhan to investigate the virus's origins, and their site visits are expected to include the Wuhan Institute of Virology as well as the Wuhan Wet Market.